Grazie for returning to Poloto. This is the 2025 Volkswagen Taigo. It is believed that the 2025 Volkswagen Taigo will compete with its rivals in a number of areas, including design, technology, fuel efficiency, mileage, and general performance. Volkswagen will prioritize brightness, comfort, and meeting consumer expectations of the 2025 Taigo to ensure its success in the global automotive sector. The 2025 Taigo is well-liked by car lovers around the world for its reliable performance, advanced features, and stylish exterior. The Taigo 2025 offers a range of affordable and powerful engine options to meet the demand for environmentally friendly transportation. Design. We can expect an athletic and aerodynamic profile from the 2025 Volkswagen Taigo. The Volkswagen interior is not flashy, but uses high-quality materials very well and has very user-friendly controls. The Taigo's sloping roofline is its most striking feature. This gives the vehicle a more athletic and dynamic look than conventional SUVs. You could say it's a coupe SUV because it has the practicality of an SUV and a sporty impression like a coupe. The Taigo 2025's wide grille, sharp headlights, and LED DRLs make the front fascia look attractive. This car has a confident air of aggression due to its design. Rectangular fog lights and horizontal grille lines are two of the Taigo's signature features that are reminiscent of Volkswagen design. Brand integrity is maintained this way. Price and release. No one knows for sure when the 2025 Taigo will hit dealer lots, but rumors suggest it will be in late 2024 or early 2025. While specific information is scant, early estimates suggest that pricing will be competitive for a small crossover. Powertrain. There's currently no word on official engine options for the 2025 Volkswagen Taigo. However, speculation and Volkswagen's current lineup suggests a number of petrol engine options, including a hybrid model, are on the way. Hybrid systems, which combine an electric motor with a petrol engine, outperform conventional gas-powered vehicles in terms of fuel economy and pollution levels.